movement first. So again, we can concentrate on that one side, and then we have a side reach. So we'll do this one here. Yeah? So we are a little bit more back, nice reach as well. So remember that bicep. 2, 1, down, down. Good. So again, there's a secret to this. The lower you go through that front step, the more you're going to work through your quads. So this is super effective, and you can take it wherever you want. Down, down. Down, down. Good. Chest up. Eyes always looking forward.
Three.
and then
we're going to try for the finish line. And then, for those of you That's it. Oh. This is it. Well, stepping out of that comfort zone, Wow. Thank you so much, bro. Struggling.